Welcome to Yoga Sculpt, Thursday night, 5:30. I'm Tiffany, if you don't know me already. This is my sister Alexis. She'll be practicing with all of y'all at home. Tonight is a full body workout with more of a focus on the lower body. So we're gonna get into the booty, the legs, the calves, all the good stuff. Weights are always optional. If you'd like to substitute weights because you don't have dumbbells, you can use, I always say, like canned goods, whether it's rice or beans. Water bottles are a good substitution. Wine bottles, whatever you've got at home, just to give that extra resistance. And of course, again, that's always optional. You're still gonna get a great workout. Mat is optional as well. If you don't have a yoga mat, you can lie down a towel on your carpet at home, your rug at home, whatever you've got. Just have a little bit of cushion for the knees. And make sure you have water to drink and a sweat towel to wipe the sweat, because you're definitely gonna be working up a sweat with us tonight. It is Thursday. It's kind of crazy. We're in this quarantine, and I feel like as slow as the days seem to go at times, it's like Thursday in the week already, and we're 3 weeks in. It's kind of bananas, but I don't know. That's how I'm feeling today. But every day feels different, right? All right, so let's get started. Yoga Sculpt, woo-hoo! All right, we're gonna start in child's pose. So come down to your knees. Open them to the width of the mat, and your hips will melt towards your heels. Arms stretch out long. Now, if you're a guy and you've got big legs, or maybe you're just extremely tight in the low body because you're big and strong, totally cool. Take this option, stack two of your fists right under your forehead and let the hips be high off the heels. So just give your legs some extra space. You're still gonna find a nice lengthening in the spine here, and really that's the goal here. We're also opening up the groin, so wherever you are, if the hips are lifted, that's totally cool. You're still gonna get that same sensation, same stretch in the groin space as well. So if the hands are not in fists, I want you to focus reaching the fingertips forward, really lengthening through the arms. Everyone shut down the eyes. Just take a moment, drop into your space. So maybe you're working from home all day, sitting at the computer, at the desk. Maybe this is the first time you're really moving your body. Maybe you've kind of been wandering about, not knowing what to do with your day, right? We've got a lot of extra time these days. And again, this is you arriving to your mat, to your space, to release any tension, release any boredom, anxiety, maybe physical tension stored in the body, but also that emotional and mental stress that you may be encountering at this time. So let's breathe together. Take a deep, full breath in. I want you to fill up your belly first with air. So feel your belly expand in all four directions. Breathe into your chest. Feel your rib cage expand. Feel the back of your lungs grow bigger. Your chest grow bigger. Fill all the way to the top of your throat. Hold here. And then exhale to release all the stale air in the body and the lungs. Squeeze out the last little bit of air at the base of that exhale. Another deep, full inhale through the nose. Fill up nice and full, allowing your belly to fill up really full. Get expansive here. Then allowing your breath to travel into your chest space, feeling your rib cage expand wider, the back of your lungs puff up, the front of your chest expand. Take in another big breath, fill to the top of your throat, and hold the breath. This is where we get the neurological response here, tapping into the parasympathetic nervous system. Keep holding, be okay. Then exhale, completely release, empty out the lungs, squeezing at the base of your exhale. One more just like that, slow and steady, breathing in through the nose. Filling up the belly space really full. Breath travels into the chest space. Grow bigger here. Fill all the way to the top of the throat. Hold again. Take another big breath in. Fill your side ribs. Another big breath in. Fill the back of your heart. Another big breath in. Fill the front of your chest. Hold the breath once more for 3 seconds. For two. For one. Audible exhale to release. Feel the physical release, the mental and emotional release. And I invite you to set an intention for your evening practice. So wherever you are in this moment, what's the first positive thought or word that comes to mind right now? I want you to take that word or that idea, that thought, harness it, visualize it, and then another deep breath in. Take it into the physical body, breathe it into the physical space, your heart, your mind. Holding at the top, one more big sip of air. Hold again for 3, 2, 1 audible exhale to release. Let it all go. Make sure that breath is audible. This is a physical release here when we make the breath. On your next inhale, shift forward to a tabletop. Come to all fours. Stack your hands right under your shoulders. Knees right under your hip bones. Untuck the toes. Press your shins firmly into the earth. Pull the low belly up and in. Move your heart forward. As you inhale, cow pose, drop the belly down, lift the heart, lift the sit bones. As you exhale, cat pose, round and dome, upper spine, tuck your chin tight to your chest. Inhale, cow, arch the back, feel the stretch in the front line. Exhale, cat, round and dome. Inhale, cow, maybe shut down the eyes here. Exhale, cat. Take a few more of these at your own pace, connecting your breath to each movement. And take your time to really move into these shapes, feeling the length in the spine, the rounding in the spine. Just tuning in to the sensations of your physical body here. Find any free movement that feels good in your body, swiveling hips side to side, gliding forward and back, taking big circles in one direction or the other. If you're moving in circles, gently change out the direction. Find stillness in your tabletop. Come to all fours, hands stacked directly under the shoulders, knees under the hips, pull the low belly in. Tuck your toes, float your knees 2 inches off the earth. Move your heart forward. Press the mat away from you. Squeeze your front ribs to back ribs. Feel your core strengthen in this moment and breathe. Deep inhale for 5, 4, 3, 2, downward facing dog. Exhale, lift the hips, pedal it out, bend the right knee, bend the left, back and forth a few times. Let this feel good. Find stillness here. Keep both knees bent in your down dog. Lift your heels really high. Soften only your left heel towards the earth. Press it down. Feel the stretch in the left leg. Move your heart closer towards your left thigh. And then switch that out. Lift high on the left toes. Soften right heel down towards the mat. Feel the stretch, right side of the leg. Come back to center. Drop the knees down to your hovering tabletop once again. Yeah, shift the shoulders forward to stack the wrists. Pull the navel in nice and tight. Move the heart forward. Take a deep breath in. Count of 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lower the knees. Come down to your right side body. All right, so 2 options. Use your right hand under the head to prop it up, or you can rest the head on your bicep. Bend your bottom leg. So the right leg is bent at the knee. Straighten the top leg. Point your toes to start. Leg lifts. We go up, down, up, down. Exhale, inhale, squeeze the glute at the top for 8, 7, 6, 5, nice and slow with control and your breath, 3, 2, at the top, pulse, pulse, just squeeze for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, one. Flex the foot. So flex the toes towards your body. Heel presses away. Leg lift, take it down. Up, down, up. Inhale, exhale. Lower, and we squeeze. Give me six, five. Squeeze, four, three. Use your breath. Two, lift. On that one, pulses up. Just squeeze, squeeze. For six, flex that foot. Give me four, three, two. Hold that squeeze at the top. Flex the foot, pull the low belly in nice and tight. Lower the heel to hover. Point your toes once again. Circles forwards, forward, forward. Baby circles with the leg. Working the outer glute. Eight, seven, six. You should start to feel this burning right here. Four, three, two. Take it back. Point those toes. Hold the low belly in nice and tight. Give me six, five, four, three, two, one. Bend both knees. Allow your knees to touch and your heels to touch. Flex the feet. Open the knees. Keep the heels close together. Here we go. Close the knees and open. Close and open. Inhale. Exhale. Lower. Squeeze that glute. Low belly in. Four, six. And we're breathing. Four, five. Four. Three. Two, on that one, hold it open, pulse, pulse. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold that squeeze, five, four, three, two, one. Tabletop, press it up. Go ahead and take some hip dips from side to side. Get into that left glute, nice. All right, we'll do the other side.
We're touching butts.
Butt touches. All right, rolling down to the left side. I'm going to stay forward. Again, propping left hand under the hip, or you can rest the head down on the bicep. Bend the left knee. Straighten the right leg. Point the toes to start. Leg lifts. Here we go. We take it up, down, up, down. Exhale, inhale. Squeeze, lower, give me eight, seven, six, nice and slow with control, five, four, three, two, on that one, pulses up, up, for six, five, four, three, two, hold it high, flex the foot nice and strong. Leg lifts once again, here we go. We take it down, up, inhale, exhale, lower, squeeze for eight, squeeze, seven, squeeze, six, lift, five, use your breath, four, low belly in nice and tight, for three, squeeze, for two, lift. On that one, pulses up, up. For six, five, four, three, two, and one. Lower the leg, point the toes once again. Circles forward, forward, forward. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Circles back, back. For eight, seven, woo, six, feeling it, five, four, three, two, one. Both knees touch, heels touch, flex the feet, touch the ankle bones together. Open the knees, feel the right glute fire up, squeeze it here, clam shells. You close, open, for eight, exhale, seven, squeeze, six, squeeze, five, four, breathing, three, squeeze, two, squeeze. On that one, pulses open, open, just squeeze. Four, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold that squeeze. Nice work, press up to your tabletop. I'm gonna rock around here. and do some of those nice little hip dips, getting into that glute, that outer glute that we targeted. All right, tuck the toes, downward facing dog, lift the hips high to the sky. Pedal it out, bend the right knee, bend the left, back and forth a few times. As you find stillness, bend both knees, lift your heels, look forward, walk your feet to your hands, forward fold. Bend your knees a lot. So your low belly is touching your upper thighs. I want to help release the low spine here. Shift your weight all the way forward into the balls of your feet. Feel your hamstrings lengthen. Head is heavy. Ragdoll, capture opposite elbows, gently sway side to side. Release your hands down to the mat. Bring your feet to touch. Inhale, halfway lift, palms to shins or upper thighs. Avoid pressing into the knees. So pick a space above the knees or below. The goal here is to have the flattest back. Pull the low belly in, squeeze your front ribs to back ribs. Traction your shoulders back. So you're sliding your shoulder blades down your spine here. Move your heart forward to help lengthen your neck. Now shift your weight all the way to the balls of your feet like you're looking over the edge of a cliff. You'll feel the back of the legs fire up here. Deep inhale, exhale, forward fold. Bring your arms behind your low back, interlace your hands together. Keeping the knees slightly bent, inhale, halfway lift, flatten the back. Straighten the arms, reach the knuckles towards the back wall. Try to seal the palms together if you can. This is not accessible in the chest and the shoulders if you're a really big, strong, tight guy. Grab your hand towel between the palms and give yourself a little extra space here. Pull the low belly in, stay in it. You're breathing into the chest and the shoulders, feeling that opening. Shift the weight to the balls of your feet. Keep your hands bound, inhale. Exhale, fold with your bind. Nice. Nice, generous bend in the knees. Shift your weight to your toes. Seal the palms together and move the hands away from your low spine. Lower the hands towards the tailbone first. Release the hands down towards the mat. Inhale, halfway lift, flat back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise to Tadasana. Sweep the arms overhead, gaze up. Exhale, forward fold. Hands through heart, hinge at the hips, come down. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, high plank, and hold your high plank. So this is a high push-up posture. I want you to walk your hands right under your shoulders. There's a narrow stance in the hands. Again, if you're a big guy with big arms, widen the hands just slightly. Shift your heels forward to stack your toes. Pull your low belly in so the hips are in line with the shoulders here. If you're collapsing the hips or into the shoulders, press the mat away and then drop to the knees if you need to. Lower halfway down, mid plank. Pull the elbows into the rib cage. Squeeze the body with your elbows. Pull low belly in. Inhale, upward facing dog. Untuck the toes, lift the heart. Float the legs off the mat. If this is too much for you, you can drop down to the legs for your cobra pose. Wherever you are, pull your low belly in nice and tight. Support the low back. Open the chest by drawing the shoulders back. Nice. Inhale. Exhale, downward facing dog. Tuck the toes, lift the hips. We'll flow that two more times, breath to movement. Here we go. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, step to the top. Inhale, halfway lift, feet touch. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, Tadasana, mountain pose. Exhale, forward fold, take it down. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, high to low plank. Drop to the knees if you're collapsing in the shoulders and you're working on upper body strength. Inhale, upward facing dog or cobra. Downward facing dog as you exhale. Nice. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, step to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, mountain pose. Forward fold as you exhale. Fold the low belly in as you come down. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, high to low plank. Step your feet back. Shift forward. Exhale as you lower back. Inhale brings you up. Exhale takes you back. Let's take a deep breath in. Open mouth. Exhale. Let it go. Nice. Inhale. Look forward. Exhale. Step or hop to the top of your mat. Bring your feet to touch. Inhale. Halfway lift. Exhale. Fold. Chair pose. Drop the hips. Reach the arms high. Shift the weight into the heels. Draw the knees back to stack the ankles. Squeeze the knees and the thighs together. Pull the adductors in towards each other. Low belly folded nice and tight. Squeeze front ribs to back ribs. Spread your fingertips wide, open hands wider than your shoulders, and then twist your pinkies in to open up the shoulder blades. Sit deeper in these hips. Inhale. Exhale, chair plank. Sweep the arms down and back. Hold this chair plank. Squeeze the thighs. Move your heart forward as you reach fingertips towards the back. Draw the shoulders away. Listen, squeeze your thighs. Lift high on your toes. Lift your heels high. There we go. Lift your heels high. So we'll flow breath to movement a few times. Inhale, chair pose. Drop the heels. Arms go high. Exhale, chair plank. Sweep it back. Lift the heels. Inhale, chair. Drop the heels. Reach. Exhale, chair plank. Lift the heels. Balance. Inhale, chair. Exhale, chair plank. Inhale, chair. Forward fold. Exhale, let it go. Nice. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, high to low plank. Take your flow. Breath to movement. So we are firing up the lower body here, warming up all the muscles, warming up the joints. Inhale, right leg high. Exhale, knee to nose. Hold it there. Stack your shoulders over your wrist. Round the upper back like a cat shape. Here we go. Pulse it into the nose. Pulse for 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, right leg high. Exhale, step it through lunge. Foot between the palms. Hold. Stack your right knee over your right ankle. Lift your left thigh up towards the sky. Pull the low belly in nice and tight. Squeeze your inner thighs together. Gentle bend in the left knee, crescent lunge. Sweep the arms overhead. Nice. Hold your crescent lunge. Soften your right hip back, left hip forward. Squeeze the inner thighs. Pull the low belly in. Squeeze your front ribs to back ribs. Lift your right heel off the mat. There it is. Balance. Squeeze the inner thighs. We just static hold this. Inhale. Exhale, crescent plank. Sweep the arms down and back. Nice. Reach the fingertips behind you. You straighten the left leg. Straighten it. Lift the thigh. There it is. Lift that front heel high. As you inhale, drop the heel. Crescent. Reach the arms. Exhale, crescent plank. Sweep it back. Lift the heel. Inhale, crescent. Drop the heel. Reach. Exhale, crescent plank. Reach and lift. One more full one. Inhale, press it, drop the heel. Exhale, press it, plank. Lift that heel, hold it. Inhale, press it. Warrior two, open it up. Nice work. All right. Back leg is straight and strong. Widen the warrior two if you need it. Point the left toe in. Press into the pinky knife edge of that left foot. Press the left thigh back. So strength here, strong legs, strong warriors. Take a look at your right knee. Make sure it's right over the right ankle. Press into your right toe mount. Open the knee to your right pinky toe. Pull the low belly in nice and tight. Squeeze front ribs to back ribs. Reach through the fingertips. Activate the arms. Where can you find the change in your body? You may have done warrior two so many different times, but what can you engage even more? Where can you challenge the body in this moment? Take it a little bit deeper. Inhale, reverse warrior, front arm up and back. Lengthen as you lunge, back leg straight and strong. Inhale, exhale, high to low, take it down. Take your flow, breath to movement. Nice. Nice work at home. All right, we've got a left side. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, knee to nose. Hold it. Round the upper spine like your cat shape. Here we go. Pulse it to the nose. Pulse for 4. Breathe. 3, 2, 1. Inhale, high. Exhale, step it through lunge. Sometimes when we move slower, actually most of the time when we move slower, the practice is more difficult, right? You really have to work in those muscles. Front knee over ankle. Lift the right thigh towards the sky. Squeeze your inner thighs together. Pull low belly in. All right, now that you have that, gentle bend in the right knee. Inhale, press it lunge. Sweep the arms overhead. Draw the left hip back, right hip forward. Low belly in. Lift your left heel high off the mat. Find that balance and that strength. Inhale. Exhale, press it plank. Sweep it back. Hold. Straighten the right leg this time. Lift the thigh towards the sky. Low belly in. Inhale, press it. Drop the heel. Lift the arms high. Exhale, press it plank. Sweep it back. Lift that heel. Inhale, press it. Drop the heel. Nice, Alexis. Exhale, press it plank. We've got one more full round. Inhale. Inhale, press it and hold it. Warrior two, exhale. Nice little release. Even though you're staying strong in your warrior two. Right toe points in. Press into the pinky night bite. Right foot, right thigh presses back. Left knee over your left ankle. Fire up this front leg, front glute. Spiral your inner thigh towards the sky. Low belly in. Squeeze your front ribs to back ribs. Reach through the arms. Again, challenge yourself to feel something different in this shape. Go a little bit deeper. Inhale, reverse warrior. Front arm up and back. Hold it. Feel that nice side body stretch here. One more inhale. Exhale, high to low, take your flow. Always know, flows are optional. If you feel the need to move right into down dog, you take it. All right, breath to movement. Take a deep breath in. Open mouth, exhale, let it go, yes. All right, we flow that breath to movement, the entire sequence. Here we go. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, step or hop to the top. Feet touch. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, fold. Chair pose. Drop those hips. Arms go high. Chair plank. Lift those heels. Inhale, chair. Drop those heels. Exhale, chair plank. Inhale, chair. Exhale, chair plank. Lift those heels. Inhale, chair. Exhale, chair plank. Inhale, chair. Here's the change. Forward fold. Let it go. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, high to low. Take your flow. Nice. Breath to movement. Stay strong. Intentional movement. Engage those muscles. Inhale, right leg high. Exhale, lean to nose. Pulse it in. In. For four, three, two, one. Inhale, high. Exhale, step it through. Bend that knee. Press and lunge. Inhale. Lift that heel. Inhale, exhale, press and plank, heel stays lifted. Inhale, drop the heel. Exhale, press and plank. Inhale, press it, drop the heel. Exhale, press and plank, lift. One more, inhale, press it. Exhale, press and plank. Inhale, press it, hold. Warrior two, exhale, open, nice. Inhale, reverse it. Exhale, high to low, take it down. Woo! Hopefully you're all working up a sweat, feeling those muscles engaged, feeling the strength in your beautiful bodies. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, knee to nose. Here we go. We pulse, pulse for four, three, two, one. Inhale, high. Exhale, step it through lunge. Bend the back knee, press in. Inhale, hold. Lift the left heel, balance, squeeze the thighs. Inhale, press in plank. Exhale, heel stays lifted. Inhale, press in, drop the heel. Exhale, press in plank, lift the heel. Inhale, press in, drop. Exhale, press in plank, lift. One more. Inhale, press in, drop. Exhale, press in plank. Inhale, press in, hold. Warrior two, open up. Nice. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, high to low. Take it down. Nice. Downward facing dog. Take a deep breath in. Audible exhale, let it go. Nice. Inhale, shift forward, high plank. Hold your high plank. Bend your knees to hover 2 inches off the mat. Hold. Pull the low belly in. Breathe for five, four, three. Keeping the knees bent. Low belly strength. Lift your hips. Downward facing dog. Lift it back. Nice. Keep those knees nice and bent here. Deep breath in. Open mouth. Exhale. Let it go. Inhale. Shift forward. High plank. Bend the knees to hover 2 inches. Hold. Low belly in. Press the mat away from you. Deep breath in for four, three, two. Knees stay bent. Low belly strength to lift the hips. Downward facing dog with bent knees. Nice. Take a deep breath in. Deep breath out. Let it go. One more just like that. Inhale, shift forward, high plank. Lower the knees to hover 2 inches. Pull the low belly in. Squeeze front ribs, back ribs. Lengthen through the neck. For four, breathing in for three, two. Keep the knees bent. Low belly to lift the hips. Down dog with bent knees. Nice. Deep breath in. Open mouth, exhale. Let it go. Nice. All right, drop down to the knees. Take a sip of water. How are we doing at home? How are we doing? Are we warmed up? We fired up? We feeling good? Yes. Hey, everyone. Good to see you.
I created my own internal heat with long sleeves
tonight. Yeah, Alexis really wants to sweat it up tonight. She decided to go long sleeves. Loving it. All right. Mm-hmm. Make sure you hydrate. Wipe the sweat. You're going to grab your weights, and you're going to meet in a chair squat. We love that chair squat, right? Chair squat. Feet touch. Weights to the heart. Hold your weights to the heart. Get low in the hips. Squeeze the thighs, squeeze the knees. Pull the tailbone further back. Drop the hips even deeper. Low belly in nice and tight. Extend the arms down for your narrow rows. Palms face each other. Here we go. Low belly in, narrow rows. Back, down, pull. Inhale, exhale, lower, squeeze. Inhale, squeeze. Squeeze the back muscles at the top. Pull. Inhale. Exhale. Six. Pull. Five. Four. Three. Two. On that one, squeeze it in. Squeeze for four. Three. Two. Hold that squeeze. Hold that squeeze. Lower in your chair. Squeeze those legs together. Feel this low body fire up. Take the arms down, reverse glide, open, close, open, close. Exhale, inhale, exhale. Find that breath, nice and strong. Yes, remember your muscles love oxygen too. Six, so try not to hold your breath when you're working hard. For four, three, two, at the top, pulsing up, up. For six, five, four, two, static squeeze, hold it, lower the hips, squeeze the thighs, low belly in, nice and tight. We're going to combo that, it'll be one neuro row, one reverse fly. Drop it down, here we go, you take that row, down, reverse fly, down, take that row, inhale, open up, down, exhale, inhale, open, lower, pull, lower, open, lower, pull, lower, take it, open, lower, pull, give me four, three, pull, two, open, final one, narrow row, pulses back, back, for six, five, four, three, two, one, stand it up, drop the weights, down by your thighs, face the palms forward, elbows stay tucked in, bicep curl, up, down, take an athletic bend in your knees, I want your feet a little bit wider than hips, lower, lift, so make sure your legs aren't touching, you want to give your low spine some love and some room for lengthening here, low belly pulled in nice and tight, squeeze your front ribs to back ribs. Athletic bend in the knees. Make sure they're not locked out. You want to protect these lovely knee joints. Everything is about keeping your body healthy and safe. Bend those knees. Give me eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Switch to hammer curl. Palms face each other. Keep this motion going. Use your breath. Exhale. Squeeze your biceps. Squeeze. Six. Five. Squeeze. Four. Three. Squeeze. Two. Squeeze. One. Here we go. We take it down. Lift the right arm. Lower. Lift. Lower. Lift. Lower. Give me eight. Lower. Seven. Six. Five, four, three, two, on the one, pulses up, up, for four, three, two, and one, lower right arm, take it left, down, take it up, down, give me eight, lower, seven, lower, six, five, exhale, at the up, exhale. Three. Two. On your one, pulse up. Pulse for eight.
Low belly in, arms stay lifted, weights are hard, work on your shoulders. Lift your left heel really high, balance on these toes, all the way in the right heel. Get the hip lower, feel the quads fire up, feel the glutes fire up. Get 1 inch lower, get 1 inch lower, low belly in. Here we go, go down, up, down, up, drop it low, exhale. Inhale, nice and slow. Squeeze that glute all the way up. Weight in the heel. Squeeze. Drop. Squeeze. 8. Lift. 7. 6. 5. Get lower. 4. 4. 3. 2. You know where we go on that one. We stay low. We pulse it down. Down. I want you to focus on pulsing down, not up. You pulse down, down, down for 8, 7, 6, quad, 5, yes, 4, 3, 2, stay low, static pulse. Lower the hips 1 inch. Draw the knee back 1 inch. Weight into the heels, maybe these 5 right toes, lift off the mat. Low belly in, stay low, 5, 4, 3, 2, nice work, 1, stand it up, shake it out, give it a little hip to shake, a little wiggle wiggle in the booty. Alright, get it back into that squat, get low, weight in the heel, draw the tailbone 1 inch back, get 1 inch lower, pull the low belly in, hard and lifted, lift the right heel really high, balance on the toes, shift your weight to the left heel, here we go, you take it down, up, lower, squeeze, lower, squeeze up the leg, lower, lift, inhale, exhale, for 8, 7, 6, squeeze, 5, squeeze, 4, 3, 2, here we go, on that 1, stay low, you bounce it down, down to the ground, you bounce, for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, stay low, drop your hips 1 inch, shift your knee back towards your heel 1 inch, weight is in the heel, maybe all 5 toes lift, low belly in, count it 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stand it up, shake it out, left and right, woo, alright, we are not done, open the feet wide. I'm going to take a sip of water. If you need one, grab it. Sumo squat. Toes out. Heels in. Weights to heart or the shoulders. Whatever feels good. Lower the hips. Press the weight into the heels. Make sure your knees are in line with your second toe. Draw your shoulders back to stack your hips. Drop the hips 1 inch. Drop the hips 1 inch. Drop the hips 1 more inch. 1 more inch. Take it lower. Yes, you can. You feel those inner thighs. Here we go. Just bounce. 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 Give me 8, 7. Weight in heels. Give me 5, 4. Low belly in. 4, 2. Stay low. Low. Rock it right. Left. Right. Left. Hip. Hip. Yes. Here we go. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Find the middle. Find the middle. Get it low. 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 Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Stay low. Full range. We go down. Up. Down. Up. Pull it. Energy from the heel to the glute. Pull it up. Down. Squeeze. Inhale. Exhale. Lower. Squeeze. 8, 7. Lower. 6, 5, 4. Woo! 3. Lose my voice. 2. On that one, we stay low. Get it low. Low. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Stay low. Lift the left heel high. We work that calf. Pull it down. 8, 7, 6, 5. Yes, you can. Give me 3, 2, 1. Switch the right heel and we pulse. Pulse for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. We switch it out in 2. Switch it back. Front. on fire. Shake it out. Woo! Shake it out. All right. I'm down to the knee. Drop the weight to the side if you've got the weight. Let's see what we've got here. Woo! All right. Donkey kick. Lift the right knee in line with the hip. Take it down. Up. Just four. Squeeze. Three. Squeeze. Two. Squeeze. On that one. Squeeze it up. Just eight. Seven. Six. Low belly in. Give me five. Four. Three. Two. One. Drop it down. Left knee lifts. Flex your foot. Belly in. We go down. Up. Down. Up. Four. Exhale. Three. Squeeze. Two. Squeeze. On that one. Hold it up. Up. Four. Three. Two. One. Take it down. Lift the right knee. And you hold. Hold. For eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Full range. We go down. Up. Down. Up. Give me eight.
Rock into your downward facing dog.
downward facing dog. Once you're in your down dog, grab your weights with your hands, bring them to the top of your mat. All right, let's do this. Down dog, weights at the top of your mat, hips are high, pull your low belly in, strong down dog, engage the muscles here. All right, inhale, right leg high. Exhale, step in through lunge. Bend your back knee, squeeze your thighs, grab your weights, inhale, waist to heart. Hold them here, bicep curl, drop the arms down. Hold this for a moment. I want you to bend your back knee to hover off the mat. So 2 inches off the mat, hover. Either that or drop to the back knee. Here we go, bicep curls. Up, down, give me 8, 7, 6, 5. Exhale on the up, 4, 3, 2. Hammer curls in 1, switch to hammer. Up, inhale. Exhale, lower, lift, give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Arms down by the side, face your palms out, setting up for wide arm biceps. But before we go there, lift your right heel high off the mat. Here we go, wide arm biceps, take it up, down, up. Down, up, down. Yes, drop to the back knee if you need more support. Focus on your upper body. 8, 7, 6, 5. Squeeze. 4, 3. Yes, you can. Almost there. Final one right here. Weights to heart. You drop to the back knee. Press and lunge. Stand it up. Warrior two. Open it up to the side. Nice. All right. We're in our warrior two. I want you to grab both weights if you have weights with one hand. If you have water bottles and that's funky, keep them separate. Right forearm to the side. Make sure all your right toes are facing forward with your kneecap. Single arm row. Drop it down, up, down, up, down, up. Now, focus on your core strength here. A lot of times we just let the belly fly out. I want you to pull the belly in nice and tight. Squeeze your front ribs to back ribs. 8, pull, 7, squeeze, 6, keep it going. 5, 4, 3, 2, on that one, pulse his back, squeeze his back, back, give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, full range. You'll go down. Up, final 4, right here, 4, 3, and we pull, 4, 2, on that one, pulse it back, just squeeze, 4, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, waist to heart, inhale, exhale, pivot forward, plant the waist, flow your vinyasa, high to low, chaturanga. Nice. One more side to go. Here we go. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, step it through. Bend the back knee. Grab your weights. Inhale, weights to heart. Drop the arms down. Bend the back knee to hover. Drop it all the way down to the mat. Hammer curls to start. Here we go. Up, down. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Give me 8, 7, elbows stay to the side. 5, 4, exhale on the squeeze. 3, squeeze, 2, change the biceps. Flip the palms forward. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. On that one, goal pose the arms. Lift the left heel. Drop down to the back knee if you need it. That's okay. You're still working your left calf if you're on the back knee. Chest press. Take it in, out, in, out. Exhale. Inhale. Give me 8 right here. 7. Almost there. Final stretch. Give me 5. Squeeze. 4, 3, 2. On your 1, squeeze it in. Pulse it in. In, give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold that squeeze, waist to heart. Nice work. Come back up to your crescent lunge. Warrior two, open up.
Warrior two, I'm gonna face you. All right, weight in your top arm. Left forearm to the thigh. Single arm rows, you take it down. Up, down, pull. Inhale, exhale, squeeze the back on the up. Exhale, now pull the low belly in. Squeeze your front ribs in towards your back ribs. So you're squeezing your entire core here. Keeping it strong. Six, pull, five, squeeze, almost there. Three, two, on that one, fold his back. Just six, five, four, three, two, hold that squeeze, full range. Take it down, back, just four, right here. Four, three, pull, two, pull. On that one, squeeze his back. Just squeeze for four, three, two, one. Nice work, hold the squeeze. Inhale, waist to heart. Exhale, pivot, plant, and flow. Take your vinyasa. Nice work. I hope your legs are on fire. Mm-hmm. Downward facing dog. Nice work. All right. Come down to the knees. Take a sip of water. We've got about 2.5 minutes of cardio where we're going to boost the metabolism, boost the heart rate, burn some calories, burn some fat. Alexa says the heart rate is already boosted. We're going to amplify that boost. All right, everyone, come to your feet. Come to your feet. We're kind of obsessed with this song. So we're going to start this with like step back. So we just step, 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 step. Add that pop if you want it. Pop, pop. Woo! Move the arms with control. Eight, seven. Six, five, four, three, jump squat in two, one, get it low, get it flat, and you jump, squat, jump, squat, jump, squat, jump, get low, jump as high, get low, give me four, low, three, low, two, stay low, shake it right, left, right, left, slow belly in, wind and shield, lift them hips. Both legs.
Again, check in with the feet, make sure they're flexed. Press your hip bones and your sacrum down towards the earth. We're working for length in the spine as you pull the left knee in towards your shoulder. Energetically press your right knee forward to deepen the sensation in the outer right hip and glute space. Deep full breaths. If you're unable to capture the back of your left thigh, you can always, again, take a hand towel between your palms for some more space. I want to congratulate everyone for showing up tonight to your mat. Let's release this side. Right foot to the earth, cross the left ankle over the right thigh. Flex the feet, interlace behind the right thigh. Pull the knee in towards the right shoulder as you press the left knee forward. Sacrum and hip bones to the earth. Back of the head rests gently to the earth. Maybe you close the eyes. Just take a moment to recognize the strength in your physical body. The strength mentally and emotionally you have to dedicating yourself to the last 55 minutes of this strong practice. Helping to strengthen your physical bodies, heal your physical bodies, as well as heal your mental state and your emotional state. So many good things with yoga. So many amazing things with breath. You've done both of those things tonight. All right, gently release. We'll take a final twist. Pull the knees in towards the chest. Let the knees roll to the left, head rolls to the right. Breathing deeply into the right rib cage. Close the eyes and then come back to your intention you set at the beginning of your practice, that positive word, thought, or idea that came to you. I want you to visualize that once again. I want you to repeat it in your mind. Maybe you repeat it out loud. You're not in a yoga studio tonight, right? You're in your home, so you can actually talk out loud without disrupting anyone. So say it, believe it, mean it. Pull the knees back through center. Allow the knees to roll to the right, head rolls to the left. Breathing deeply into the left rib cage. So what we do here in twists is we rinse out the internal organs, flushing out all of the toxins. We also help open up the intercostal muscles, all the little muscles that surround the lung cavity and the rib cage. And as these open and release, you're able to take in more breath, more air, more oxygen. Pull the knees back through center, wrap your forearms around your shins, give yourself the tightest hug here. Take a deep breath in. And then let it go, take space on your mat, let your legs go long, arms go long. And we're gonna get cut off here in about 20 seconds, but I encourage you to stay in Shavasana for 2 to 3 minutes tonight. Maybe just repeating your intention mentally to yourself, visualizing it, or maybe actually speaking out loud into the universe, into the world, into your space. And I want you all to know we are all connected here, and it's such a powerful thing to come together on live stream. Even though we're not in physical space together, we are connecting.